let's get ready to do a run through.